हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। लेट्स गो टू एक्सरसाइज 7A8th प्रॉब्लम। इफ द रेशियो बिटवीन 8 एंड 11 इज द सेम एज द रेशियो ऑफ 2x माइनस वाई टू x प्लस 2y, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ 7x अपॉन 9y। एट अपॉन 11 इज इक्वल टू 2x माइनस y अपॉन x प्लस 2y। लेट अस क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई देम। 8x प्लस 16y इज इक्वल टू 22x माइनस 11y। x upon y is equal to 27 upon 14. We have to find the value of 7x upon 9y. So 7x upon 9y is equal to 7 upon 9 into x upon y is equal to what? 27 upon 14. This is equal to 7 on the 7 2s are, 9 on the 9 3s are. 3 upon 2. So 7x upon 9y is equal to 3 upon 2. Divide rupees 1290 into A, B and C such that A is 2 upon 5 of B and B is to C is equal to 4 is to 3. Let B gets 4x and C gets 3x. So A gets what? 2 upon 5 of B. This is equal to 8x upon 5. The ratio ABC get is 8 upon 5x is to 4x is to 3x. Let us multiply all the 3 terms by 5. So this becomes 8x is to 20x is to 15x. Now rupees 1290 should be divided in this ratio. So 8x plus 20x plus 15x is equal to 1290. 28 plus 15 is equal to 43x is equal to 1290. So x is equal to what? 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12. So 30. X is equal to 30. So A gets 8 into 30, 240 rupees. B gets 600 rupees. And C gets 450 rupees. A gets rupees 240, B gets rupees 600, and C gets rupees 450. A school has 630 students. The ratio of the number of boys to the number of girls is 3 is to 2. Boys is to girls. 3 is to 2. The ratio changes to 7 is to 5 after the admission of 90 new students. So the ratio changes to what? 7 is to 5. After the admission of 90 new students. 630 plus 90 is equal to now 720 students. Find the number of newly admitted boys. Here let the number of boys be 3x and number of girls be 2x. So 3x plus 2x is equal to 630. 5x is equal to 630. X is equal to 5 times 5, 5 2 is 10, 5 6 is 30. X is equal to 126. So the number of boys, initially the number of boys is equal to 3 into 126, number of girls is equal to 2 into 126. Number of boys is equal to what? 378. Now here, let the number of boys be 7y and let the number of girls be 5y. 7y plus 5y is equal to 720. Total number of students becomes 720 after 90 new students join the school. So 12y is equal to 720. Y is equal to 720 divided by 12, that is 60. So number of boys is equal to what? 7 into 60, that is 420. So what is the increase in the number of boys? 420 minus 378 is equal to 42. Therefore, the number of newly admitted boys is equal to 42. 11th problem, what quantity must be subtracted from each term of the ratio 9:17 to make it equal to 1:3? Let the quantity subtracted from each term is equal to x. So 9 minus x is to 17 minus x is equal to 1:3. 9 minus x upon 17 minus x is equal to 1/3. Let us cross multiply. 27 minus 3x is equal to 17 minus x. Minus 3x goes to the other side and becomes plus 3x. Plus 3x minus x is equal to plus 2x. 27 minus 17 is equal to 10. So 2x is equal to 10. X is equal to 10 divided by 2, that is 5. So 5 should be subtracted from each term to make it equal to 1:3. 12th problem, the monthly pocket money of Ravi and Sanjeev are in the ratio 5:7. Their expenditures, this is pocket money, their expenditures are in the ratio 3:5. If each saves rupees 80 every month, find their monthly pocket money. Let the pocket money of Ravi be 5x and Sanjeev be 7x. The expenditure of Ravi be 3y and expenditure of Sanjeev be 5y. So pocket money minus expenditure is equal to 80 rupees. Pocket money minus expenditure is equal to 80 rupees. So 5x minus 3y is equal to 80. 7x minus 5y is equal to 80. Let us multiply this by 5 and this by 3. 25x minus 15y is equal to 400. 21x minus 15y is equal to 240. 3 into 80 is equal to 240. Let us subtract the second equation from the first equation. Plus 15y minus 15y goes off. 25 minus 21 is equal to 4. 4x is equal to, this is 160. Therefore, x is equal to 40. So, pocket money of Ravi and Sanjeev is equal to 5x and 7x. 5 into 40. Pocket money of Ravi is equal to rupees 200. 7 into 40, 280. So, pocket money of Sanjeev is equal to rupees 280. Thirteenth problem, the work done by x minus 2 men in 4x plus 1 days and the work done by 4x plus 1 men in 2x minus 3 days are in the ratio 3:8. Find the value of x. 3:8 is the ratio of the work done by them. If one man does one work per day, then x minus 2 men will do how many work in one day? X minus 2 into 1. So x minus 2 work in one day. So x minus 2 men will do x minus 2 work in one day. So this is work and this is days. If work done in one day is equal to x minus 2, then work done in 4x plus 1 days is equal to how much? It is x minus 2 into 4x plus 1. So this is the work done by x minus 2 men in 4x plus 1 days. So in this case, work done by x minus 2 men in 4x plus 1 days is equal to x minus 2 into 4x plus 1. This is the work done. And in this case, the work done is equal to 4x plus 1 into 2x minus 3. So this work done is to, this work done is equal to what? 3 is to 8. So this ratio is equal to what? 3 is to 8. So x minus 2 into 4x plus 1 upon 4x plus 1 into 2x minus 3 is equal to 3 upon 8. 4x plus 1, 4x plus 1 goes off. Let us cross multiply. 8 into x minus 2. 8x minus 16 is equal to 3 into 2x minus 3. 6x minus 9. 8x minus 6x is equal to 2x. 16 becomes, minus 16 becomes plus 16. 16 minus 9. 7. So x is equal to 7 divided by 2. That is 3.5. x is equal to 3.5. 14th problem. The bus fare between two cities is increased in the ratio 7 is to 9. Find the increase in the fare if the original fare is rupees 245. So this is original, this is increased fare. If the original fare is rupees 245, then the increased fare is equal to what? Let the increased fare be x. So 7 upon 9 is equal to 245 upon x. So x is equal to 245 into 9 upon 7. So this is equal to 7 3 is a 21, 7 5 is a 35 into 9. Rupees 315 is the increased fare. Rupees 315 is the increased fare. So what is the increase? The original fare was 245. Now it has increased to 315. So the increase in fare is equal to what? 315 minus 245. Rupees 70. Rupees 70 is the increase in fare. Next we have to find if the increased fare, this increased fare is rupees 207. If the increased fare is 207, what is the original price? Let the original price be x. 7 upon 9 is equal to x upon 207. X is equal to 7 into 207 upon 9. 9 ones are 9, 2s are 18, 9 threes are 27. X is equal to rupees 161. So the original fare is equal to rupees 161. Original fare is equal to rupees 161. So what is the increase in the fare? 207 minus 161. Rupees 46. The increase in fare is equal to rupees 46. Don't get confused with this increase and increased. Suppose the original fare is equal to 50 rupees. The increase, this is increase, is equal to rupees 10, then the increased fare. After adding the increase to the original fare, we get increased fare. Now the increased fare becomes rupees 60. This is the original fare, this is the increase in the fare. So after adding this to the original fare, it becomes increased fare.